The Senate is expected to vote on this today. In other news, officials at the Pacific Nuclear Research Facility have denied the rumor that a case of missing plutonium was in fact stolen from their vault 2 weeks ago. A Libyan terrorist group has claimed responsibility for the alleged theft. However, officials now attribute the discrepancy to a simple clerical error. The FBI was still in the matter.
You guys aren't ready for that yet. But your kids are gonna love it.